After a successful operation at the enemy's rear in the northeast, we're making our way to the Third Army's positions, passing the sites of recent battles. At the moment, our guys are struggling to tighten up the Falaise pocket and finish surrounding the 7th Army. In order to overtake them, our commander decided to lead the group through Saint Lambert. The little town has almost been wiped off the face of the earth. It looks like the battles that took place here were no joke, and the Huns gave the Canadian units a real good beating. Anyway, we're really looking forward to passing through the town because it's about time we met up with our guys. All the more so since we've been trying to get to our positions for many days now, and I promised old man Crosby to ride him at least once a month.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Mind if I ask who you are?
Judging from those shade basins they put on their heads, it looks like they're English.
Piss off, Yanks! We're Canadians!
Hey, no offense. We've been stuck here behind the crust for 7 days. I wouldn't even recognize my own mother right now.
Gee, did you just look at this? A hospital. And it's full of wounded.
Well, it's not our job to take care of them. We need to help out the Canadians.
That would be great. We can't get out of here on our own.
We'll try and get a transport. You stay here, just in case. You never know what to expect from those krauts.
Okay, no problem. We'll just sit back here and play cards with the Canadians.
We're doing well, but there's no time to relax. We need to be prepared. Johnson, you'll have the most difficult job. Stay down there.
Great, that's what we'll do.
The Germans are approaching. We need to hide. Head down, then. Hold it at the spot.
We need to check this church. It looks suspicious.
Stop!
Do you see that officer? I'll bet he'll get a medal for this.
Our little German friend has left us.
Let's wait to it!
The officer vanished. I bet he must be aboard those insane bombs.
Look, they're coming here!
Soldier, there's just a few Canadians in the church and they're running out of ammo. Attack!
What I expected. Let's go meet up with the new vehicle.
We need to get back to the war team at all costs.
The wounded Canadians are sure to die otherwise.
Let's attack the German column.
Thank you.
have a look in the next one.
Check for any vehicles that haven't been damaged.
There's nothing here either. We better have a look in that last...
Damn it! There's not a single bandage around here!
I see more Germans!
They joined up with what's left of the destroyed column! We won't have another opportunity to get medical supplies!
Thank you. American armies advanced and our Avant had little success, and the Allies failed to surround.
They've joined up with what's left of the destroyed column. We won't have another opportunity to get medical supplies.
Kits.
That's great! Bring them here! for medical supplies. It seems to me they should be around here somewhere. Here, we've got them at last. Now the Canadians can make it to a hospital. Holy Mother of God! Our troops are finally coming!
We don't know how to thank you. Instead of standing in your way, we'll help you with your defenses.
But reinforcements with me.
What about a vehicle for the wounded?
It's on its way.
In the meantime, we've got our own personal enemy. Some German officer has decided to terminate us at all costs. Damn, Hun has gone on the rampage.
We'll help you hold on until the vehicle has arrived. We've got to get ready for this.
I see a damaged German tank. Smith will try to fix the gun at the very least. Meanwhile, let's plant mines along the approach.
Yes, sir!
I fixed a couple things in the tank. It can fire now. It's still not going anywhere, though.
The mines have been laid. Let's get a little welcoming party together for them.
Take your position! Oh my God! It's an avalanche of armored vehicles! Hold on tight, gentlemen!
Like ducks at a shooting gallery. I'll burn this church to the ground.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. pick them off like ducks in a shooting gallery. I'll burn this church to the ground.
Crosby's regiment took part in the assault on Falaise. If that's the case, then there are now only a few kilometers separating us. And more importantly, those kilometers are now completely controlled by us and the Canadians. It might be a good idea to talk some guy behind the wheel of a Jeep into taking a quick ride into Falaise. We could go out on the lash with Crosby. Obviously, the Huns aren't thinking about booze right now. It was a total defeat. They're fleeing France like dogs. I'm guessing we'll enter Paris before the end of the month, and then we'll have quite a night out, I'm guessing.